We are here with lead singer of Sordid, Ray Wright. So Ray, you are the inaugural interviewee for the behind the scenes content that we're going to do on Sordid's Patreon. So it's fitting, you know, considering your massive ego.
Thanks for noticing.
Yeah. So we'll just go over some questions here and shoot the shit and whatever. So
right.
What was it like the first time you stepped on stage in front of people?
I would say fairly scary. You know, you get the body shakes and all that good stuff, but that goes away in about 10 minutes. And then it's about the best experience you can have.
How do you compare that to what it's like to step on stage today?
I've got a lot more confidence today than I did back then. I'm less crazy. I'm more focused on the music and doing a good job rather than being crazy and climbing on shit.